breaks in. Takes a big hit, lost his helmet. Siplikov turns and shoots wide, and chipped, and they score again! Brock Nelson right at the net, and the Panthers are down by three.
Yeah, it just seems like every time the Islanders throw the puck anywhere near the Panthers' net, it's going in. The first shot from the rookie, Siplikov, is going to miss the net, but you'll see the veteran on the far side. There's Brock Nelson, and he just deflects it off of Knight's skate and glove and into the back of the net. A big carom off the end boards and perfectly placed for Nelson, who is standing on the far side.
He gets his fourth of the year, like Palmieri. And the Panthers, you know, the Islanders, it's not like they're having all the zone time and they're cycling.